Okay. Today, we're going to show you some parallels, use the skateboard to start pointing out some very important information as you graduate into icon relationship status, you see, which means practicing full stuff in the wow. That's what it means, actually. So, we're going to show you something here. We're going to use the skateboard to illustrate full stop in the wow. And we're going to show you how to sit on a skateboard. Okay, how, not to skate, how to sit on a skateboard. And what we do is we put one hand behind it like this. We come into the skateboard. One hand behind it like this, and then pivot like this. This hand moves like here, so we're like pivot right in the middle of the board, but this hand's still down. Pivot this hand down like that, and then we grab both edges of the board like that, and we sit like that. It's the perfect yoga seat, actually, the perfect yoga seat. Or meditation seat, full stop in the wow seat. It's the perfect wow seat. And now, okay, you think it's very comfortable, this, for just sitting like this, it's easy, it's wonderful. Perfect height. But that's not what we're really interested in. We're interested in how comfortable we are. What is important is that you use the board to remind yourself, not this way, not that way, not pro, not con, as you move the board like this, and it moves one way or the other. See that? And then this. So the instability of the board reminds us of how determined we have to be to not struggle with the struggle. So there will be some oscillations in our mind. Our mind is oscillating. So we can go back and forth like this. Pro and con, pro and con, pro and con, right? When we see a glimpse of truth, pro and con arises. The polarity struggle arises. So, the polarity struggle is there, and yet our mind is not going either direction. We're just wowing it. So this gives us a very great prop to be aware of what it is that we're doing. We're not trying to stay still. That's struggling with the struggle. You get this? We're not, in other words, we're not trying to say, oh, I don't want it to go this way, I don't want to go that way, so I'm going to fixate right in the middle. That's what we have to be aware of to avoid that. The mind is moving. The mind is oscillating. Thoughts are oscillating. Reactions are oscillating. What we just do is wow. So, the head, see, is not really moving, is it? The body is moving, but the head is steady. So in other words, the thought, the full stop in the wow is in relation to the movement that's going in on our mind. We're not trying to fixate in the middle. We're not trying to fixate in the middle, okay? We're not trying to say, okay, I'm not going to move at all. I'm not trying to stay like this. Look how steady I am. Look how calm I am. Look how unmoving I am. Look how this. No. That's trying to attain a result within the struggle. We're not trying to attain a result within the struggle. We're not trying to modify anything. Attaining a result in the struggle is a modification of the struggle. So, what we're doing is we're just sitting here. If the board moves this way, if the board moves that way, it doesn't matter. It doesn't change our wowness. Okay, it doesn't change the wowness. We realize we're on this unstable skateboard, which is a metaphor for our mind. Okay, for the reactions, for the polarity. pro, con, you know, and con, pro and con, affirming, negating, and the dynamics between the affirmation and the negation, which is what all of this turmoil, commotion is all about. We're not trying to modify that or attain a result from it. We're simply wowing it, not doing anything to modify it. Just let it be. So this is a great practice. The skateboard actually is a great prop. This is what the Holy Spirit is helping me see. It's an actual prop that we can use like this. It's a very stable seat this way, but this way it's not so much. And this helps us start to recognize what full stop in the wow is about, using physical practice here. And I've been thinking, what great, beautiful backdrop can I have? You know, let me go to India to tape this. You know, I'm just taping it here in this little grungy area. Here. It doesn't matter, right? It's the clarity that matters here. It's the clarity. We can tape it anywhere. I said, why not do it right now? I got my skateboard hat day before yesterday. Ah, okay, why not wear it? So the kids are doing their tricks and their flips, but here we are getting dialed in to full stop in the wow practice, which is how you relate to icons, and icons work for what? The Dharma kings, who know what it's all about. And relating to icons is done through practice, full stop in the wow practice. That's how it's done. They help you get dial that in. They help you dial it in. So we're not trying to attain a result of stillness, of unmovingness, steadiness, anything like that. We're not trying to modify what's arising at all. We're on this unsteady board. We know that. Okay. And we're not trying to change it. Not trying to modify it. Not trying to keep it completely still. Not trying to force it too much, but we can move a little bit just to get this feeling to it. We just look at it as just one big wow, the instability between polarities. The instability between polarities, we just look at it as one big wow. Don't grasp a hold of the positive. Don't try to push the negative away. Don't try to go this way or that way or anything in particular. But as it goes this way or that way, don't try to do anything with it. You stay in the wow. Now you don't try to slide too far this way. You don't try to slide too far that way. Your feet here anchor. You see, your feet here are anchoring. So you don't move too far. You can only go this far or only go that far. The wow helps you anchor it all. So, if you pursue one side, guess what? The other side also, the distancing seems to happen. And then it starts to get all complex and confusing, and you're swept away by the tsunami of the struggle, of the polarity struggle. So if we just sit in the wow, it doesn't really oscillate too much. We don't try to force anything. So, getting up from the skateboard. I'm not sure, let me see how to do this. I think I know how. You put your hand back here, and back. You put your hand back here, dig your legs out. Put this plant leg in front, hand like here. This hand and down like this, and you just pivot up from it like that. Don't lean too far this way, sort of stay in the center and just pivot up like that. See that? And just pivot up like that. Come back down. Pivot up. Now, pivot up. Back down like that. So pivoting up, and we're up. Very great. Very great.